And more problems. People in Idlewild are virtually cut off after a section of State Route 243 just washed away. You can see a huge section of that road is just gone. This is near Saunders Meadow, about 15 miles southeast of Banning. The 241 is closed from Interstate 10 on the north down to State Route 74 on the south.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.